In a statement, NUST Council Chairperson Florit Nakusera said Naomab was appointed to lead the institution for 5 years following a rigorous, extensive and transparent selection process. Nakusera said the council is confident that Dr. Naomab is capable of providing academic, strategic and transformational leadership at NUST. The council therefore expects him to implement its recently approved 2021-2025 strategic plan. She further stated that Naomab has leadership experience in higher education and understanding of a university environment's operations, and Nakusera says the new vice chancellor will be a great asset to the institution. In addition, Nakusera said Naomab is expected to work alongside all members of the university's community and its key stakeholders on opportunities to enhance the university's cutting-edge research and innovation, which speaks directly to the challenges of the country, region, and the continent. Naomab previously served as Assistant Pro Vice Chancellor at the University of Namibia's Southern Campus and holds a Doctor of Philosophy in Plant Science from the University of Nottingham, a Master of Research in Strategic Resource Management from Nottingham Trent University, and a Master of Science and Bachelor of Science from the University of Namibia. Naomab's appointment is effective from January 2021 until 2025.